And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Looking for the quick pin,
and Brie gets the shoulder up. The Bella Twins are about as tough as they come.
And so taking a look at Brie Bella, in a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
If you look through WWE history, some of the greatest moments have been during tag team matches, and the same holds true today.
Look for her to grab the type of opportunity that comes with an uneven match like this, which is, of course, to add another win to her and her partner's personal win-loss records.
Gotta be concerned about internal bleeding after that one.
Starting to sweat a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Delivers the breaker with authority. We've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Now there's the counter. She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Huge move right there.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
And she comes up with a big counter.
Oh, the strength.
She comes up big with a reversal.
It appears as though Nikki Bella is starting to fade.
At this point, she really needs to.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Oh, man. Brie Bella taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan playbook.
Gonna leave a mark permanently.
Perfectly executed, guys.
Looking for the quick cover is Brie Bella.
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
She's not done yet.
Brie Bella is looking for the ending.
Yes, lock! She is just so dominant.
That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
In off the tag.
These two work so well together.
She's calling her out.
She doesn't want to get up.
looking for the exclamation point.
And she lands the slam.
But shoulders down, is it enough?
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Counters that one. She counters before it's too late. She counters with a move of her own.
This is not where she wants to be. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Looking to make a much... Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
She is on fire.
Some good technique right there.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She appears to be in complete control.
The headbutt's gonna end this thing.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. This isn't good. I don't think Brie Bella knows where she is.
We know what's coming here. DDT!
I bet you feel...
This could do it. The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Look at her go.
I think I saw some teeth fly out on that one. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
She drops her with a clothesline. And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
What a vicious elbow attack.
She wants to do this.
Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag...
She's going for the cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Nowhere to go here for Frost.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Yes, and she's feeling it now, guys.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. This should do it right there.
Two, three, no, a kick out just in time.
Wow, Nikki Bella digs deep and finds a way to escape and survive.
A second time. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
That should do it.
It could be over here.
One, two. She counters before it's too late.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Ah. Can you believe that impact?
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Uh-oh, the headbutt, that's gotta hurt.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
And that's twice now. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She wants it one more time. She comes up with a slam.
This one's over.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Two! Oh, somehow!
This is amazing! Look at Nikki go!
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical.
And this has got to be it.
And that's it. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Zach, Anna, and Emma Frost, the Awesome Ones.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.